Here we have the first surface mounting of the IC. Not bad at all. Looking forward to see that board running. Well done.
Yeah, thanks.